Good morning.
Good morning,
everyone.
Say the prayer.
Who are to be the origin of all knowledge, bless our studies, which we offer to you, and guide our minds, shaped our memories, and direct our wills towards what is right. Grant us light to see truth always and make us to revise. O Holy Spirit, stay with us and fill us with your wisdom. O Lord, protect and purify us with your precious healing blood. Amen.
Triangles for you. You can make any shape with it.
So, how many triangles?
That last two quarter triangles, blue man.
Angle C equals to 180 degree.
absolutely right answer. So how many got the same answer? Okay, give the clap for your own self. Very good.
Thank you.
So completed the activity everyone?
Yes.
Fine. So when we see what you have, you get a come in the center. Okay, so you have tried to make a fish. Wow, quite good. So show it to the class what you made it and explain how you have made it.
I tried to make a fish with a quadrilateral and different types of triangles. First of all, I took a plain paper, a colored paper, and drawn many types of different types of triangles. And I cut it in various shapes. And I stuck up here on this page. And with this, I tried to make a fish.
Very good creativity you have there. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Very good. You may go and sit. Now let us call one more person. You come on location, no? Come.
So I have tried to make a cube with a shape of square. There you can see there are equal of 6 square I have used. Here square, each angle is of 90 degree. Equal opposite sides are parallel and equal to each other, and here each side is of 90 degree, so sum of 4 angles will be 360 degree. So by this we can conclude the concept of angle sum property of a quadrilateral.
Good, quite appreciable. Congratulations, we got this. So let us call one more person. You show what you made.
Sheets by cutting into small strips and pasted it together.